This backhand is so good now. I would argue on a quicker court.
Serves left-handed.
The census is the mopping up process now. Huge rally again.
Two of the game's great retrievers doing what they do best.
Statistic is that Nadal has now won 15 sets in a row against Burdick.
Some recovery from Rafa again.
Thank you. off.
Can you believe it? It is unreal. No matter how many times he does it, you still marvel.
I mean, what could Djokovic have done better in that point?
Brutal.
wraps it up in style.
Just letting him down once more.
Oh, he's made it. How on earth did he get the serve back? Never mind make the forehand pass. A lot of players would have given that shot up. He apologised afterwards because he knew it was a little fortunate. So good at opening up the court.
Double break point.
He's made it. Would you believe it? What a return of... How many times?
Got it now, very much playing second fiddle.
A fantastic effort. Huge applause for Djokovic. Starting to abuse Burdick from the backcourt.
Oh no, what a shot from Nadal! Quite unbelievable.
Made it. Was he likely to do it?